only hit I've ever written, folks. I wrote a song about it called The Yodeling Fool.
Thank you. catch it.